you tap it a day. Wanna be dope with lyrics and going just less than the brain. Reppin' and spittin' a million of death through with ways to make lyrics insane. But isn't it strange? I was thought I would just never be great at anything I ever did, but I did in my way. Spent so much time spittin' lyrics, admittedly I went a little bit crazy. But calling me fake, with everyone in this ridiculous game imitates. I made all 10 of my albums. How many albums your favorite lyricist made? Unlimited minutes just sitting and singing the shit that I've written. Committing the sickest of thing I could think that it take. But albums so sick and infectious they should be considered as AIDS. These kids are lame, treating their women like shit with their bigoted traits. Call up Ricky Gervais, get these idiots abroad with their pockets and brains. I cannot listen to lyrics today. Is this shit a joke or is it a fake? Limited blows, mumbling, stumbling, sound like they suffer from cake to the face. The shit that I wrote could make a genius seem like a primitive ape. Exquisite with quotes, I have unlimited scope, like a vision of space. So go ahead, think that you're Wayne, act like you're Drake. Pretend to be killers, but I don't pull triggers, I trigger debate. No one saw me come.